Decade ago, I never thought I would be at 23, on the verge of spontaneous combustion, woe is me. But I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have all I can take in exploding seems like an imminent possibility. Tell me, somebody in me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. Somebody in me while I burn, rise above the flame. Pardon me, I'll never be the same. I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustion as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, the gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much differently, yeah. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burst, rise above the flame. Pardon me, I'll never be the same. Never be the same. Pardon me, I'll never be the same.